You're kidding!
I'm just the light in his life.
Oh, sweet. New thing called Potato of Margaret.
Of Margaret.
That cleared my throat real good.
That was good.
Friday. I am gonna be honest. I have been on the struggle bus this week because of allergies. My nose completely stuffed, and it gets to a point where it's so stuffed that like my eyes start watering. The other day at work, I was like, people probably think I'm crying. This is pretty bad. So that's what I'm dealing with and why I sound and probably look a little weird. Also, I'm having one of those days where it took me like 20 minutes to pick out an outfit and I'm not even super satisfied with it, which those are always just. But I wanted to start this vlog off with getting ready, a little explanation of the weekend. My dad left for a golf trip with his best friend a few days ago, so it's just my mom and I this weekend. It's always fun to just get to spend time with my mom, or vice versa. My mom, most of the time, works nights and weekends, so my dad and I are used to just hanging out together pretty often, but I don't get to do that with just my mom, other than sometimes on Fridays when I'm home from work and she's not working. We have a birthday dinner for my grandpa tomorrow, and my sister and her boyfriend Elias are also coming home, which will be really good to see them again. I'm not sure how long they're staying for, so we shall see. And then the next day, Sunday, who really knows what we'll get up to? Sunday dinner with my grandparents again to kind of celebrate my grandpa's birthday. Oh my gosh, guys. As if I hadn't already been on countdown, The Tortured Poets Department by Taylor Swift comes out in exactly a week, and I am absolutely pumped. By the time you're watching this, I guess it already is out, so hopefully it's great and lives up to all the hype, which I'm most certain it will. Also, it's a sad day because last weekend, my getting ready with me headband got stuck in my IKEA drawers where I keep everything, and it ended up snapping. So, looking kinda lopsided, but rest assured, I ordered some new ones. Something else super exciting, which Cage the Elephant song just came on, which is what's reminding me to say this, is that if you've been watching my vlogs for a while, you know that I'm an absolute music fanatic, especially love concerts. And for the last few summers, yeah, I think this will be the third summer, my family has been getting lawn passes to a local venue called Ruoff that's close to us. They have like a summer concert series, and if you have the lawn passes, you get to see basically all of the concerts that come during the summer. So it's a super great deal. And the lineup this summer is phenomenal. Cage the Elephant, Young the Giant, Alanis Morissette, Niall Horan with Del Water Gap, which I'm so excited for. Pearl Jam, Maroon 5 just announced they're coming, like a whole slew of others, but it's gonna be so cool. I'm so excited. Look, guys, Taylor has a dedicated Sirius channel. Wow.
Of course, it's number 13.
Dome Lid Friday.
And I have my Java sock, if you were wondering. place where we have to beg him to take us.
Ooh, Nala.
So I was apparently just in the mood to want to buy literally everything tonight, which is cool but also annoying. But I really wanted to show you guys the stuff I found at Bath & Body. They have this collaboration with Bridgerton, which is about to come out in May. And so they have like candles. I thought just like one candle, but they have like 5 different candles, and I had to hold myself back and only pick out 2 that I absolutely loved. And the first one is called Queen Charlotte's Tea. Look at that. Packaging, so cute. And the scent is Rich Bergamot Bold Citrus Black Tea. It smells so good. I wish you guys could smell it. And the second one is just like a scholarly dude. It smells so good. It's called Bridgerton Study. It's described as smooth amber, oak wood, and dried orchids. And then the real showstopper is this wallflower plug, which was kind of pricey, but worth it. And it's a nightlight. Are you kidding me? That's so cute. And they also had a little teacup one, which was so cute also. I'm vlogging! This is kind of weird, but I've been looking for a good skirt, like a fashionable skirt, but that has shorts built in so that it's functional and trendy. And I found this super cute light pink one at a boutique. And it has comfy little shorts built in. Very excited to wear this summer. And I can even wear it to like golf if I do that very much this summer. My mom had to go to Sephora, so of course I found a few things that I wanted. I'm obsessed with Rare Beauty and with the Soft Pinch liquid blushes. And I already had Joy and Bliss. Got the one called Hope, which is literally like a hybrid of the two colors, but like not orangey, so like just in the middle. And kind of a bummer, I got one of the new powder blushes that I was gonna use more as a highlight because they're very shimmery. And when we just got home, I opened it for the first time and someone completely shattered it. So I will be returning that tomorrow. And I also got my aunt her birthday bundle. Her birthday's in July and we share a mutual love for candles. So found a great Value Spa candle set on sale. Hopefully she doesn't watch this, but if she does, hopefully you'll forget about it by July. And then we went to Nawa. It was super tasty. All right, guys, let's see how this looks. Oh my gosh! Mom, this is so cute! Oh my goodness! That's so cute!
Just me vibing out to some Celine.
Was that such a good walk? Don't eat the kitty food! Oh, brother. Oh, brother!
We've got packages! I'm pretty sure this is my getting ready with me headband. It's one of them! We're back in business. Let's see what this is. Probably the other one. Ended up liking the e.l.f. Glow Reviver Lip Oil. So I ordered the red one since I can never find them in store. Oh yeah, I like that they're kind of low key. They're good for keeping in my pocket or my work bag at work. This one? This one's so cute! And there's something else in here. My new sticky bra. I had my old one for a really long time and I finally had to throw it away. I needed to stock up for the summer. This is the brand that I like. something else in here. My hair slicking stick. The only thing I think I'm still waiting on is my disco ball cowgirl hat. It's the SMTE hair wax stick. Wax is very mattifying. Which is a big win for me. Just had a bedroom explosion trying to figure out what to wear. Here it is!
Smiling so aggressive.
Oh, it's a video.
Yeah.
I thought it was a photo.
Hi. Guys, how were your birthdays?
Good.
Mine was pretty good. Everyone forgot about it, which was okay. So I just
stayed
alone.
Did that really happen?
No.
Oh, I maybe got a little too intoxicated to stay up until midnight on the night of formal.
And
I'm 21.
Yeah, Lainie's legal, guys.
And everyone else forgot about it, so I just had a little cupcake alone.
I was a corpse. He said he tried to wake me up, and I was heavy breathing, and he took my pulse.
I literally took your pulse multiple times because you were scary dead. They gave me a little cake and cobbler, and they got me a cool wallet.
You said they.
I said, Lainie got me a cool wallet, and then he got me some cool underwear. I have a lot of Saks underwear.
Our dad got you underwear.
You got a cool sweatshirt.
I did. I got a really cool sweatshirt from my car. Sweatshirt. I wear that at work.
I've seen you wear it 6 times, but I give it to you.
Lainie got probably enough alcohol to last.
I counted. I had 21 bottles.
A long time.
And like 3 cases of hard cider.
That's fitting.
Yeah.
I don't know why you're
burping. Tennessee was fun though. I think we were all excited for like the bar scene.
It was bad.
But we were in Pigeon Forge. No, there was really nothing good. There's a place called the Funky Buddha.
Don't go to the Funky Buddha.
It was like a hookah?
It's a hookah bar.
A hookah bar?
It's a hookah bar slash club.
The clientele was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
It was scary.
I got a vodka soda.
It's just vodka.
And it tasted like rubbing alcohol.
I got a whiskey Coke and they forgot to put Coke in it, so it was just whiskey. It was bad. It was probably like a $30 drink that I got for like $8.
Well, I will say, Catablue has really good drinks for those who've never experienced it.
For dinner.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a blueberry cobbler martini, maybe some tequila. Shots.
Is that one of the new ones? That
yes, I think so.
There was some like bourbon, I won't peach something.
Will you do a tequila shot with me later?
I will.
Sure.
Can they do that? They have a full bar, right?
Yeah.
I'm doing
with Richard, it's his birthday. Maybe figure out who's driving.
I'm DD'ing.
I'm celebrating.
For going back.
Yeah.
Did you get new beads?
I did, and then he also got some little bracelets.
Yeah, Elias lost his beads the day after he got them in Florida.
His bead got sucked off his arm.
It did get sucked off his arm by a huge 30-foot wave.
That was a big wave.
To Richard's and Lainie's birthday.
Richard's 13th birthday. Cheers, Rumba.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers,
Elias.
I can't. Richard.
Oh, that's good.
Let me taste yours.
That cleared my throat real good.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
<for you.
laughs> This is my favorite steak in the whole world. That's a lot coming from me because half the time I think I could be a vegetarian. Lainie, you have to try your steak. There's a wild Lainie cutting into her filet.
Would you love to record me eating and put it on your blog?
Yeah.
You took 8 clips of me eating 8 different occasions.
To mark the days on vacation. Ready? Here it is, people.
I don't understand.
Is that pretty good?
I just don't
think that's good. What do you think about the steak, Mom?
It's my favorite.
It's delectable. They got the halibut. Lainie sucks, and she's already leaving us after 3 hours.
And 3 shots.
Is that how much we mean to you?
I literally am gonna live here next year for the whole entire time. In 3 weeks, I live here forever until January.
How do you feel about that?
I'm waiting.
He's gonna miss his entertainment. I'm just the light in his life.
Aww. That was sweet. Well, guys, my Saturday night took a turn, and I'm going back to Muncie with Lainie and Elias.
we shall see what the rest of the night entails.
That's super weird.
I got mad at Lainie because she made me do 2.5 tequila shots with her, then she was just gonna leave me out alone by myself. Whoops, sorry.
There he is.
So here I am.
Hi.
Not really sure what we'll end up doing.
Lauren, do you want to hear one of our Mad Libs?
Hi.
Hello.
Sure.
The vlog is not going to like the Mad Libs.
If your skin is or pesky, you can cure this condition with the following regime.
What? Where did you buy that?
Mix together until the mixture becomes prickly.
Got something new and out of the box. I think we have enough food.
You guys are gonna feed fast.
Ooh. I got a fancy plate.
Alright guys, this is an important moment. I'm pretty sure this is my disco cowgirl hat for the summer and for Nashville. And I am so excited. I've been waiting for this. And I'm really hoping that it's decent quality. Pretty, it wasn't cheap. It was like $35, $40. You're kidding! Oh my gosh. Stop! I'm gonna have to be really careful with it though, so. But that is so cool. Oh! Take it outside to see like it hit the sun. Let's go do that.
Have to stay with me, Pixie. Oh my goodness! Look at that! Pixie sees it. Pix! That is so cool. That was so cool. That was so cool. It's editing. I'm playing with Pixie, who's seemingly given up. And Mom is doing yard work in her blouse. Nice.
Hi! Have we been playing? You love it outside?
Are you leaving already? All right, bye.
Oh!
I'm going to take a picture.
This looks pretty fancy. I want to see Stinky model his new shades.
Is that enough ham for everybody to have?
We have so much more ham.
Did you get out there?
I said the same.
Don't hold back because it will take 2 seconds.
This is a new thing called Potato of Margaret.
Of Margaret. Potato, like it's one potato. Potato of Margaret.
Dad's digging in.
Dad, yeah.
He's not waiting around.
They are
out in the wilderness. My grandparents have so many stray cats that they've taken in, and they're so sweet. Hi, baby! Baby! Hi! This candle smells phenomenal. Good Sunday night hot tub moment with mom.